Uh-oh. Looks like there's a creature double feature playing at the drive-in.
Well, get out your popcorn, because I'm about to kick some butt. Just when you think you're out of the dark, a bunch of creepy, demented aliens try and take over your body.
Ooh, look, kids! A historical reenactment of the Civil War.
Lame!
Hardly. This is the site of one of the most important battles in our history.
Oh, really? So what side were the space mutants on?
Very funny. The Civil War was fought between the Northern Union States and the Confederate... Huh?
Yeah? Tell them that.
The crystal's energy infusion has given part of the master control back to the Omnitrix. You You should be able to switch directly from form to form.
Readings of both Bobcat and Wild Mutt DNA within this creature.
Oh yeah, you got sperm.
We have to find the source of these mutations. Keep searching. It looks like Animo has made this species even more aggressive.
Leaving so soon.
Train signal to change color.
Never get rid of me.
smash that switch and override the system.
All these mutation experiments point to one man.
Dr. Animo.
That freak's got my DNA, and I want it back.
I didn't see him. He could be anywhere. We'll have to split up. Gwen, you check the main lab.
But I don't want to be alone.
Gwen! Where's Animo? Where's Gwen?
Ask someone who cares, old man.
We've got to track Clancy down. It's our only hope of finding Gwen.
Good thing we brought along a big bug swatter.
Salad. It's what's for dinner.
These creatures are a travesty of nature.
Why do I always have to deal with the nuts?
Ah! Mansion. That must be where Clancy was heading.
I thought I'd win so soon.
Okay, Vermin. I'll ask you one last time. Where has Animo taken Gwen?
You're too late. With his new base, the good doctor has all the energy he needs to return this planet to its rightful masters. And quite soon, your girl will be no more than just another mixed-up creature in his mutant menagerie.
Take it easy, Grandpa. We'll save her. I promise.